model FMDRH faceting machine. Universal rotating vertical and horizontal head faceting machine. Horizontal head, microscope with microscope attachment, vertical head. Wheel for taking the horizontal head up and down, vertical head in position. Wheel to take the vertical head up and down. Vertical head. Vertical tool holder. And motor for the vertical head. Microscope. Knob for microscope setting. Screw for microscope setting. Clutch for depth of cut. Setting screw to adjust the depth of cut. Brake to immediately stop the horizontal tool holder. Clutch for depth of vertical tool holder. Scale of vertical tool holder to adjust the diameter of cut. Bangle dividing head with bangle holder. Bangle collet. Fitting of bangle. Tightening the bangle on the collet. Bangle dividing handle. Bangle dividing ratchet wheel. Having 120 teeth. Engaging and disengaging the dividing handle. Engage right now. Disengaged. Engaged again. Dividing teeth setting screw. Presently set at 1 teeth per stroke to give 120 divisions on the bangle. We are now opening the screw to give 2 teeth per stroke for having 60 divisions per bangle. We open the screw further to get 3 teeth per stroke for 40 divisions on bangle. Nut to lock the position of the setting screw. Slide for centering the bangle. Knob to lock the slide in position. Indexing rotary table, presently set at 0 degrees, 10 degrees, 15 degrees, 20 degrees, and so forth. Ten degrees on the other side, 20 degrees, 30 degrees, and so forth. Table back to zero. Knob for locking the indexing table. Back side of the machine. Power connections for the two motors. The motors fitted on this machine are induction capacitor run motors. The motor should not be connected directly to the main supply. They should always be connected on this back panel, as there are capacitors present in the back panel. The control panel of the machine. Switches to start the vertical and horizontal heads. Main switch. Fitting the diamond tool. We now show the machine in operation. Main switched on. Switch for machine lamps. We now switch on the horizontal motor. Locking lever to change the horizontal and vertical head. Changing from horizontal head to vertical head. Changing back from vertical head to horizontal head. Knob for engaging and disengaging the collet. Collet currently engaged. Disengaged. Engaged again. We now take a cut on the bangle and show how to make designs. Setting the clutch for depth of cut. For this cut, the indexing table was set to 60 degrees. We will now take another cut on the other side, 60 degrees. Now take a third cut at 0 degrees. Now take a fourth cut at 90 degrees. We now take some cuts on the bangle using the vertical head. Thank you. We will now take a similar vertical cut on the opposite side. Slide shifted for opposite cut. For regular maintenance of the machine, the following points should be oiled every 15 to 20 days. Standard accessories supplied with the machine. 17 nylon collets for bangles. 17 cast iron collets for rings. Allen key set. Extra springs and screws. Microscope. Spare nylon belts, bangle attachment with knob, ring attachment with knob, tops attachment, ball para attachment or beads attachment, flat pendant attachment.